Well, a historic moment. The Navy will perform its first ever all-female flyover tomorrow to honor the life and legacy of the first female jet pilot. Captain Rosemary Bryant Mariner was one of the first women to serve aboard a U.S. Navy warship. She passed away at the age of 65 last week following a battle with cancer. Female pilots will conduct a flyover during her funeral tomorrow in Tennessee, a tribute to the trailblazer.
Doors that she opened, the battles that she fought on our behalf, and the fact that I'm able to stand here today as a combat aviator.
Well, all of the people helping with ground operations for the flyover are also women.